public service announcement by yours truly, Sun.
Education. Yeah, I know you got it. Accreditation. What you know about it? I'ma flow about it. Y'all need to listen up. We need to get accredited for USF to continue on. First of all, what is accreditation? No need for quotations. For your information, it's public certification that's really only stating the school's an institution of higher education. To get accredited, what do they need to do? What do they need to show? What do they need to prove? The HLC has 5 criteria, and they just stopping by to make sure the school is meeting them. Number 1. Mission and integrity. They do what they do with the proof of authority. Are they who they say they are? The University of Sioux Falls. Planning for the future, that is number 2. If the world decides to change, can the school adapt to? Number 3, learn and teach. Is this really happening? Are the students learning? Do we have the right faculty? Number 4, applying the knowledge. Do they got what it takes to be a legitimate college? And number 5, do they provide community service? Are they constantly serving? The 5 criteria, there they are right there. As USF students, we need to be aware. Cause when they come on campus doing their gig, we gotta make sure that we hold it down while doing our thing. I'm talking to musicians, coaches, athletes, teachers, nurses, media, artists, and the actors, and biologists, all of the faculty, even the president. Ain't giving time to kill, be talking to you while you chilling up in Java or eating some food. Son, just telling you, prepare yourself. But this ain't nothing where you gotta scare yourself. If you don't really care, then that is how you feel. But the Higher Learning Commission is a pretty big deal. Cause they decided USF is really getting it. And if they think we are, then 10 years accredited. Yeah. Aha. Son. USF. Hey. That's it right there. So, you keep that in mind.